If you want to go fast, there are plenty of ways to do it. The simplest is to buy a two-door sports car, but what if you've got friends? Enter the sports sedan, or the four-door sports car. A fast four-door sedan car is something special. While perhaps not always the most stylish of choices, but they can be comfortable, cater to your need for speed, as well as your need for convenience and practicality. Porsche launched Panamera in 2009. Mercedes-Benz entered the game in 2019, when they launched the AMG GT four-door coupe. Stay with me as I walk you through my top 5 super sport sedan cars. Please subscribe and turn on the notification so you won't miss any new video. Thank you. Thank you. New for 2021 in the Panamera stable is the 4SE hybrid, cranking out 552 horsepower, as well as the hotter 620 horsepower Panamera Turbo S. Porsche's Panamera sedan and Sport Turismo wagon go under the knife for the 2021 model year. Emerge with a number of powertrain improvements and subtle styling enhancements. The updates ought to help the refreshed Panamera fend off newer competition from the likes of BMW 8 Series Grand Coupe and Mercedes AMG GT 4-door. It brings tweaked air intakes and larger side vents, as well as a redesigned headlight clusters for the Turbo S, where the four light points are set further apart from each other. The rear light strip now runs uninterrupted over the luggage compartment, connecting the rear LED light clusters. Powered by 4.0-liter twin-turbocharged V8, 620 horsepower and 604 pound-feet of torque, paired to 8-speed automatic transmission with all-wheel drive, and sprint 0 to 60 in 2.9 seconds. Top speed, 195 miles per hour. Interior design changes are most minimal. Multimedia setup inside, the Panamera pretty much aces everything in terms of interface, ease of use, graphics, and readability. All Panameras come with a 12.3-inch touchscreen.